Damn, their harmonies have got it.
Oh, you heard that?
Hey guys, it's Bubs.
And what's good, yo?
Welcome back to our channel.
Yeah!
And for today's video...
Okay,
I'm,
no.
We're acting so serious like it's something for us.
No, but also, you know, we're kind of going with the motion, so just like, hey, what's up? Doing the motion thing. And then I forgot what we were really doing.
Oh.
And then it hit me. Oh my god!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Yesterday, I texted Bubs. We can put it right here. I texted Bubs freaking out because I saw it and I was like, oh,
yeah,
no way. I was so proud.
And I woke up this morning and I wrote whatever I wrote. And I literally was about, like, as I was getting ready this morning, I was like, oh, let me watch it. I'm like, wait, let me not watch it.
Because we got to react to it.
So, as you probably read by the title,
yeah.
What are we reacting to, though?
TNT Boys. On James Corden, surprised by Ariana freaking Grande.
Yeah. So if you've watched our channel, you know that we love both the TNT Boys and Ariana Grande. Actually, and James Corden.
Yes!
So...
Yes! We have done his
Yeah. So this video is going to be super exciting. Oh my god, it just makes my heart full. Like,
I know we haven't been there from the start, but I really feel like we've grown with them.
Yeah.
And I'm so freaking proud of them. It's a freaking joke, dude.
Yeah, me too.
I'm so happy for them. I'm so happy for them.
Anyway, before we get into the video, make sure you click subscribe.
Give us a like and a comment. Tell us what you like about the video. Tell us what you don't like about the video. Let us know. Also, guys, make sure to follow us on Instagram. You know what to do. The links are in the description below. Let's get into the video.
Yeah. Now, you know, ladies, I think you might. I'm hosting a brand new show right here on CBS called The World's Best.
Oh, we know, Jay.
It's been so much fun. One of my absolute favorite acts from the show is here tonight. They've flown all the way in from the Philippines. Please welcome the TNT Boys.
Damn, they are fitted to win. Look at
them. Thank you for being here. How are we doing, guys? Francis Kieber, Mackie, the TNT Boys, ladies and gentlemen. How was everything? How was your flight here? Was it okay?
Yeah, it's okay. It's a 12-hour flight. It's a long flight, and we're so happy to be here.
But you're so used. You are, I gotta say, my favorite new boy band on planet Earth.
Right?
Not just mine. Everybody is seeing you.
Oh.
Who's the bad boy in the TNT Boys?
Francis.
What do you think?
I think we're not the bad boys, but you are the bad boy.
You think I'm the bad boy? But that would mean you'd have to let me in the band.
Yeah.
Don't you start
they
this, because I said this before, and I turned
yeah.
up to rehearsals, and none of you were there. My favorite thing about meeting you guys was when you had just performed on the stage, and there was a commercial break, and I came over, and you went, oh my God. Oh my God.
Because
oh my God. And I was like, I thought, oh, I'm huge in the Philippines. And I went, hi. And your first words were, you've met Ariana Grande.
Yeah!
Oh my God. Little did I know.
That's what he said. What is it you love
Kiefer
about her
did
so
an
much?
Amazing Ariana.
I love Ariana Grande's voice and I love her attitude.
Well, look, I've got to tell you, sometimes Ariana Grande, she watches this show.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now
I'm
listen,
so
you're going to perform here tonight. I'm so excited. What song are you going to be singing for us?
And I'm telling you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. You're in for a treat. It's the TNT Boys.
Come on.
I'm not living without you.
Let's go.
Yes, Kiefer.
Get it.
Come on.
You can say what you want.
Their harmonies have got it.
Oh,
get over those.
I'm obsessed with you guys. You guys are so incredible. That was so cool. Is this a dream?
It's not a dream. It's completely real.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Are
we going to Ladies and gentlemen, the TNT boys.
Yeah, when she came out and then I saw Mackie's face and like he had like tears, I was like, oh no! Because I can imagine me and if Beyonce walked out, I swear I would have passed out.
Oh my god.
How did they finish the song? What's the lineup? Because I got so much to talk about.
Oh my god.
I know. Wipe your eyes. I'm wiping mine too.
Did you see how Francis like lost it? Like he stopped singing. Yeah.
I would do the same thing. Yeah.
I apologize in advance for my lioness hair.
It looks really good. Thank you. Looks really good in the comments, guys.
Okay, you guys, stop. Watch every comment be like, no, fix it. Anyway.
I am so happy. I'm so proud of them, happy of them. I couldn't really even react to the singing and all that because so much was going on.
And like, I was expecting the Ariana to come out, so I couldn't really focus on.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Their harmonies were on point if we want to talk about singing, but that's not new. Their harmonies are always on point. I'm so freaking happy for them. And just to think about it, even if it wasn't them, just to think about like people that just have their dreams come true in a set like that. What if that was us and, you know, Shawn Mendes came out
for me? We're not getting into this.
Beyonce came out for me. I wouldn't have been able to hit my notes. So the fact that they hit their notes.
Yeah. I'm so beyond happy for them.
I think more than anything, I'm just really proud and happy for them.
Yeah.
Like genuinely so proud and so happy for them.
Mm-hmm. And Ariana, like she is just an angel, I think. Yeah. Like I love her so much. Yeah. We love her.
Yeah.
And like it's just two worlds colliding.
Yeah.
It was everything.
She even sang with them.
She sang with them. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you subscribe, comment what you want to see us do next.
And check out our Instagram and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Actually, before we finish, I'm going to just put this out there one more time. TNT boys, if you ever see this and you're still in America.
We love you guys.
We do. And we would love just to meet you. We really want to meet y'all. Okay, anyway.
Okay, bye.
Bye.